Hello guys and welcome back to another video. Today we're at Nottingham and I've just got a short while here, so let's see a few trains here and we shall see what shall turn up. Okay, coming in now is a freight train, class 66021. By the looks of it, that's stopping here. And indeed it is. Okay, going again is the freight train. Very slowly. Leaving now should be 222021 to London St Pancras. Off into the darkness. Freight train's going a bit quicker now. Here comes in another class 222 from St Pancras International. going right down there. Okay, over here comes a class 158, sorry. Oh my god. As a class 170 also comes in from Worksop on platform 1. Had about 3 trains come in at the very same time there. Okay, coming in now is another class 170 to Newark Castle. She goes. Okay, leaving now is a cross-country class 170 to Cardiff Central. As another cross country all the way down there is absolutely hitting it. That beeping is getting annoying. Okay, leaving now is a class 222 to London St. London St. Pancras. Almost got it mixed up there. Also coming in is a EMR class 170. Not sure where from. leaving now is a Class 195 Northern service to Leeds. Coming in down the far end is a Class 170 EMR. Pigeon. Terminating here. There goes another train to Matlock.
Please hold down pushchairs and prams before boarding the train.
Off she goes. From Leeds. And this one is from Cardiff Central. Right down the platform there. Coming in now is a CrossCountry Class 170. as that EMR class 170 also leaves. Okay, leaving now is a East Midlands Railway class 158 to Liverpool Lime Street. TOCs 2005 to London St Pancras. Off she goes over there. TOCs 2007 to Skegness. Five carriages on that. Not bad. From Leeds. Bit dirty. Just missed it, but there's a freight train on platform 7. Just missed that one. I get the local on that one. I was about 10 seconds too late. Oh well. There it goes. OK, coming in now is a terminating CrossCountry Class 170. Okay, and the last train of the day is class 222009 to London St Pancras. And with that, I shall leave the video there. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.